Howdy. Today we are aiming to tie the fifth of seven knots with seven crossings, the 7-5 knot. Much like the naive relationship between the 7-3 and 6-1 knots, the 7-5 knot looks tantalizingly close to the 6-2 knot, just with an extra twist. Of course, squeaking an extra twist inside a knot is not a trivial matter. So let's tie in. We start with an overhand knot. Twist the loop that you've made, and twist it again. And now pass one of those loose ends through the loop that you've created. As usual, we can bring the knot into standard form by connecting the ends together. And now we can dress the knot for inspection. See? It looks quite a bit like that 6-2 knot, just with an extra twist in the middle. We're taming these ever more complicated knots after all. Two more 7-crossing knots to go.